looking for passenger, standby passenger, last name Page, Matthew Page. Please come straight to the podium.
Delivery done?
This is not my
Take about 9,360 seconds or so to get there. 2 hours and 34 minutes. Overcast sky, 79 degrees there in the Portland area. After the pushback flight tends to be a safe briefing, please put on your reading material, listen to what they have to say. Parasite flight, tell me I'm in her report. We're departing out of here to the west, and we're taking a little bit more westerly route today. The weather to the north of here is not great, so we're going to take the easier route, so this can take a little bit longer. Should still have you into Portland pretty darn close on time at 7:05, maybe just 5 or 10 minutes behind that. For now, it's the back for Oxygen. All right, welcome aboard.
Information. Please review the safety information card in front of you, which shows what to do in a likely event of an emergency. We have 8 emergency exits, 2 doors forward, 4 window exits over the wings, and 2 doors aft. The 4 doors equip the evacuation slides. All exits are marked with red and white signs. In a dark cabin, low-level lighting will mark the route to the exit. Take a moment to look around and locate your nearest exit. It may be behind you. In evacuation, leave all carry-on items behind. To fasten your seatbelt, place the flat end into the buckle, tighten by pulling on the strap, and unbuckle by lifting on the top. Keep your seatbelt fastened low and tight whenever you're seated, and remain in your seat when the seatbelt sign is on. If needed, an oxygen mask will drop from the panel above. Stay seated and pull down the oxygen mask to stop the flow of oxygen. Place the oxygen mask over your nose and mouth and secure the mask with the elastic band. Tighten by pulling on the ends. The bag will not inflate, however, oxygen will be flowing. Put your mask on before helping others and keep it on to your advised by a crew member is no longer necessary. There's a life vest under your seat and the life vest will be provided if needed. If instructed by a crew member, remove your vest by pulling on the red tabs and opening the bag. Place the vest over your head, bring the waist strap to the front and buckle. If you're sitting in an exit row, please ensure the window shades are open. We hope you enjoy your 2 hours and 30 minute flight to Portland. Welcome aboard.
Thank you.
seatbelt on. I'll press to turn off the seatbelt sign when it's heating it up. Please see if you reach where they are until you reach the gate. If your phone is close, you can take it out of airplane mode.